Hello, and welcome to episode 4 of my Bioshock Infinite run. Let's continue onward. Whee! Mug.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear. Inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Change anything, I'm still gonna rob you blind.
one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
All right, let's move on.
Ugh.
What the... What just happened?
first I came by the wagon at dawn, man was just... He just transfixed by my trophy scalps, asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if your quarry dwells in the jungle and beds down with the local color, why split hairs? Not a chuckle out of him. Either he ain't seen a man go native, or maybe too many. Anyhow, now it's got me hunting down this Daisy Fitzroy. Hope he don't expect me to stuff and mount her.
Hello. Gross. Cool.
To build a new Eden, they did so without hesitation, For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
To the Sodom below, the true mission our founders have given us. And when the men and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate the secession.
Reloading!
Hit the deck!
Holy jeez. I don't know if I should be playing this on Twitch, but I'm here to shoot people. I don't really care about their skin color. What is that? Ooh, there's the key. I need to Hello? Holy fuck! I'm going for shield capacity. Of course I'm gonna go for the one that replenishes that self-replenishes. I really want a tuna sandwich. Whee! Huzzah! Boink. Bitches out here and there. Mm-hmm. on the key. Go silently into the night. Well, that ends episode 4 of my BioShock Infinite run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.